Hello again, it's the R-Dub here with some more Darkest Dungeon. We're going to jump back in here and try to get the fanatic to pop out and come at us. Last time we got the Crimson Curse on a few guys, and so now we just need to wait until the infestation level gets a little higher and we can get the event where he starts roaming around, and then we can try to fight him.
I see something long absent in the sunken faces of passers-by. A glimmer of hope.
But we have no infestation right now. We'll have to work on that. That's what we'll do today. This will just be like a little short, maybe 1 hour thing while I'm on my lunch break. Use this based off of any trinkets that we may need. Have that one. I want to do that long mission though. 100% room battle. I don't know if I want to do that. Go to courtyard. Or we'll just do like something like that. We really don't need another one of those, but do that and get it. Deadly. Wrong button. Okay. Him up to level 6. Color him as well. Got two of those. I think the bottom there in gray, I think you have to have set for that. I have to look that up later. I think that's right. You have to have there's a set. You have both of them on and give her have more. Focus ring. It's the focus ring. You get. Light here, a full stack of those.
The swine draw power from their horrid markings and crude idols.
Tear
them down.
So we already found all three this location.
The promise of safety.
There's one. I'll just go ahead and knock it out. Knock all three out.
Such blockages are unsurprising.
Get out of here.
These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers.
I don't want, wander around or maybe go ahead and quit and go to the next one. Whole stack. Not need. Got some disease to start. Fantastic. Shield there. Try. Maybe we'll get a chance this time.
For
he will not.
It's
okay. Not worth messing with those. And there's our Quest completed. That easy. Can't get another scout here. Nope. Should've used the torch when we walked through there.
The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Guys are kinda nasty, those guys in the back. Go ahead and try to hit that guy a bit.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted. And purpose is made clear.
Yeah. That always howls.
The abyss returns, even the
boldest.
Yeah,
there you go. Gaze. Always.
The slow
I don't use the mark when I do.
Unforeseen.
Those guys.
Unforgiving.
Run for it now.
Prodigious size alone does Boom. Not dissuade the sharpened blade. The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Mark this guy. Those guys can also hit you really hard.
Masterfully Careful. Executed.
They weaken you and then they do that tentacle devour. Ruin your day. Probably won't succeed a stun.
Come on, fool!
He's gonna weaken us, but he's not gonna have a chance to use Devour.
Cursed champion falls.
I'm showing the extra food. Carry on.
You idiot!
Is the weapon that cuts on its own.
figured we wouldn't get a chance to heal again. That attack so much. It's so weak, but it's just so obnoxious.
Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Momentary abatement. I get fire every time. Unless you get him to the front, then he does something worthless. Get him out of here.
Grievous injury. Palpable fear. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Get in there. Yes. I don't think we're gonna get anything good out of this stuff.
Robbed of their writings, the swine will grow ever more.
Go ahead and
ignorant.
End it so we can go ahead and go to
if
the next
such
one.
A thing were possible.
Hopefully with the same, probably the same group.
The twisting tunnels no longer exhale the toxic stench of degeneracy.
Nothing. That deserves a
You idiot!
Prosecute our war against the swine, we must first scout their squalid homes. A fortune waiting to be spent.
All right, man.
Confusion, nerve, and panic. falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Budget layout kind of sucks for this explorer. 90% of rooms, because we're going to have to go down, we're going to have to go around here, and then we'll probably come back up and then go this way, so that way we'll end room right there. A lot of backtracking.
Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers.
Hey, there's a secret room. Too bad we have no need for money.
Laden with loot are often low on supplies. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Devastating blow. Surges as the enemy crumbles.
Don't need it, but I'll take it.
Is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Ah!
Impressive. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
Heal, even though she doesn't need it.
Grievous injury. Palpable fear.
Come on.
Whack him with a club doesn't work on the stun. Anything there, and it'll be a waste of key. And we're off. Doing the backtracking. Sounds of our footsteps. It is coming.
Beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Look at that. Almost back to full health across the board.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Yeah.
much.
Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered.
It doesn't matter, since I didn't get diseased in the end, it's fine.
A decisive pummeling.
Hold on. Slowly, gone.
Gently. This is how a life is taken.
Calm down a person or two.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. A handsome reward for a task well performed.
Back to full health again. You always want to make sure that you have the stuff to interact with those curios. Really pull you out of a dark spot if you're suffering. Oh, okay, so a room before I thought it would be.
The twisting tunnels seem a little less.
What we should have done right there, since I didn't use my camp, I should have used it right there. I mean, it could have healed stress. But got too trigger happy.
In time, you quick. Will know the tragic extent of my failings.
You'll know, infested. Do we have to go? Do you have to go to the courtyard to get it? I think it just grows over time. Pretty sure I'm right on that. I'm just trying to read up on this real quick. Any of the game's questions. Rolling with his party. Because they're mostly fine right now.
To prosecute our war against the swine, we must first scout their squalid homes. The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Thank you.
confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
It's done.
Mortality clarified in a single strike.
Well, they returned the favor.
Driven into the mud. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted.
Never interact with books or bookshelves. Made clear. You just don't. Last room
victory
before I quit. I don't forget like I did last time. We will go this way, and then we'll come back, and then go up.
A fortune waiting to be spent. The promise of safety.
Dodge. Look at all these chunks. Bad disease, fellow. Bad.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. How quickly the tide turns. Is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Yeah.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Nice. Oh boy.
A death by inches.
What he does. Gotta keep an eye on the second Houndmaster there. Oh, and our Hellion dude. Give him a little bit of stress heal love. respond, but we'll go ahead and stun him.
Destroyed.
Nice. Huge crit. Get that guy out of here.
To a killing blow. Really?
Freaking move, man. Break.
Eradicated.
Great and all, but now I can't do anything until these guys take another turn. Dodge. Wasn't as bad this time.
Masterfully executed.
Stun on that guy. Give us a little bit more time to do, hopefully, do some maintenance.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. This expedition at least promises success. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Oh, crap. That was a stupid thing.
Gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
You maggots.
Decimated. Obliterated.
Assassinate them all.
Annihilated.
Aww. It's too good to be true.
As the fiend falls, faint hope blossoms.
Just be walking down some hallways and we're out of here. I forgot to do again.
The swine
got to use my campfire.
May yet prove to be navigable.
All right, we'll give those guys a break now.
A ray of sunlight, a beacon of golden hope.
Get them heals. Disease heals. Same thing. That kind of sucks. A little bit of progress. It's going to be it for now. That's all I've got time for today, but I will be back later for some more. Thanks for watching.